Yeah, we still haven't done the golden ball yet. This, I think, is really loud. Don't get me wrong, I like Hat in Time's music, but... it is... too loud. So, turn it down. Without giving it the Kirby app. See, I was out, yeah, I was out pond grinding, I think is what, where we left off. This is the best level to do it. Where's the ball? Oh, there's the ball. That's not what I wanted to do. Fuck. I'm gonna wait for people to show up, I guess. It's been about 5 minutes and no one showed up. Say I'm streaming? Yeah, it says I'm streaming. Alright. Just chat's quiet, I guess, this morning. There we go. fuck is everyone? There's people here, but they're not here here. Weird. Is my mic like screwing up or something? Is that what was going on? Thing real quick. How many people forgot that I do LSLPs on Twitch now? I wonder if people are waiting for me like on YouTube or something. Maybe that's it. One. It's like really fucking quiet this morning.
Not everything I sell.
Oh yeah, we definitely want the scooter badge. Can't quite get this one, but I'm gonna want the fast hatter badge too. Hello, Hunter Banks. You were like the first one in the chat. Oh, shit. Hello, nobody special. Thanks for the follow. Like, fucking chat was empty for the, like, past 20 minutes. Like, we just now got people coming in. So, how are you guys doing? Because, like, I was getting confused as to why there was, like, no chat today. How am I doing? Woke up with a sore throat. But it's better now, so I'm doing better, for sure. I woke up with a really sore throat. Ooh. Wait a sec. Interesting. Doesn't seem interesting to you guys that there's a ribbon there, but it is to me, because there's gonna be something we're gonna have to do later. What's that? It looks like we've already got the coin up here. It is some big meat. The mafia like their meat big. I don't have the anti-bomb badge. I have the scooter, which we'll need later. We don't need now, but we definitely will need it later. Actually, speaking of which, where's the badge seller? Because he had another badge that I'm gonna need later. Yeah, Fast Hatter badge. Again, don't need now, but definitely will need later. Almost wasted the first half of this stream just grinding for pawns. Well, I guess maybe it's not a waste, because pawns are gonna be useful later. I definitely am gonna want a lot of pawns by the end of this let's play. Do you know of any good Halloween or horror-based movies or TV shows to check out? It's part of something I want to do next month for my channel. I don't do very much horror-based stuff. So I'm probably no help there. That said... If you want, like, Halloween TV shows... I could give you that kid show, Ruby Gloom to check out, I guess. Ruby Gloom is a pretty alright show. For a kid show, for sure. I definitely enjoyed it. It's a cute little show. I guess Gregory Horror Picture Show. Courage, yeah, Courage could definitely do you some good. Okay, looks like we've already been here. And it's hard to keep track of where you've been when you're just farming for pawns. Again, we're gonna need a lot of them by the end of this Let's Play. Like, we're gonna need a few thousand, several thousand even. So... getting farming out of the way will definitely be nice. Should become a farmer then. Maybe. I don't know, like, as I said, there's definitely gonna be something important later that we're gonna need to farm all of these pawns for. Like, it's gonna fucking kill us, but we're gonna do it. So we're grinding for pawns now, so we don't have to later. Although we might still have to later, depending on how much we need the, or how many more pawns we need by the end of it all. Do I like farming games? Not particularly. I don't hate them, I guess, but like, I definitely wouldn't call myself, like, I never was really interested in, like, Farmville or anything like that. Also, hello, Comic-Con. Okay, we've already been here, too. Alright. Look. Look, pawns become really important later. You can make fun of me for farming it now, but they're gonna be important later. They're gonna be really fucking important later. Not exclusively courage, but we did mention, or we were talking about, like, Halloween and horror-esque shows for Hunter Banks to watch, and someone had mentioned courage. Oh, I haven't even been over here yet. Alright. Okay, so that would be the last of it. Alright. How to be a villain. Step one, trip a little girl. Yeah. I thought you had to chase a superhero just for fun or something like that. Or have to catch a superhero on the run. Alright, I don't think there's anything else for me to do here. There is this, but this one requires... Well, it doesn't necessarily require, but it's a lot easier to do when you get a later hat. So we're not actually gonna do that one just yet. We're instead gonna move on to quite possibly one of the best, like, chapters in the entire game. Quite honestly, one of the best chapters in the entire game. But before we do that, there's a thing over here. There's a show called Creep School. I too remember Casper Scare School. Was it the Scooby-Doo one then? I remember there was a Scooby-Doo one too. Four human kids that get sent to a school for monsters. I don't remember this one actually. Welcome back, Comic Con.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. We're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
I don't know if anyone was able to hear that. Hold on. Let me turn it up real quick. I don't know how many of you guys know, but,
Young lady, if I catch you in the studio, you'll receive a ticket so big you'll be in debt for years.
That's JonTron. I don't know how many of you guys already knew that, but, he's JonTron.
Not everything I sell is of value. I also sell terrible.
JonTron being a bird, yes. Such comedy. Much wow. So much for all that farming, but we still got badges to get, so fuck. I've already got subpoena harassment charges too. Fuck.
Bye.
That'll be important later, too. That thing up there. But we'll worry about that later. Assault on a cactus. Oh no. Oh, you can just climb up here. I actually never knew that. Is Hat Girl wearing a Kirby knitted hat? Yes, I have a couple of mods installed, and this is one of them. Just a Kirby hat. It doesn't do anything. Like, it's just an aesthetic thing. So I could either wear this, or I could wear, like, one of the actual hats. So it doesn't really do anything. Like, I can hit shift, and it doesn't even tell me where my objective is. Whereas, if I turned on the kit's hat, it would at least tell me where my objective is. So it's just purely aesthetic. Just a cute little beanie hat. But I want one in real life. I don't know. Be fun, I guess. Alright. Oh. Hello, Wolf Dragon Blood. I think I've already said Hello Wolf Dragon Blood. Yeah, you're kind of late with those bits. Those dead bits. Cause, the chat was dead for like the first 20 minutes of the stream. Like, no one was here. That's a thing you can do. I actually never knew that. I never thought about hitting a fucking camera. Oh, we can stitch the next hat. Gotcha. I don't really need it right now. I didn't want to equip it. Whatever. Back on the yarn hat. Oh, okay, no, I know how to get up there. Oh, okay. Look at all these charges. We've raked up 118,000 pawns worth of problems. Did I ever go trick-or-treating when I was younger? Yes, I went as a ninja for like 7 years. All right.
Magnificent. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really tiny. Oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold? Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh wait. You're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak, and I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award. There's no doubt I absolutely must have you as the star. Here, let me take care of this. We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here. The most important part. Okay, put on a...
Can I draw my at me as an avatar or as a ninja? I don't know, maybe.
The picture turned out. Oh, darling, you're not very photogenic, huh?
Oh, that's mean.
We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers and turn yourself into the most stylish, fashionable young lady.
We'll mark this one just because I want to know that this is the LSLP one.
Perfect! Let's slide this picture into your passport and... Here you go! One passport for you.
I'm legally a bird now, I think.
Wonderful, darling! Oh, just wonderful! Meet me at the movie set tomorrow and we'll make you a star!
What do you think you're doing? Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Awards. That's fraud! Fraud! Hey everyone, we've got a fraudster over here! Oh, where are my owl guards at? Oh, why are the owls so darn useless? Alright, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even the score. That's right. You're got to be the star of my movies, too. Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that?
Why is there a talking carpet? I don't know. He's supposed to be an owl. But he doesn't really look like an owl. If I could be honest with you, I actually do really want the conductor to win. Because the final battle between either DJ Grooves or the conductor, because spoiler alert, you're fighting one of the two. But it feels really wrong not having him be the one that tries to kill you. So I'm probably gonna spend a lot of time on places like the Owl Express and the running of the train. We're doing this one though first because I mean, we have to do everything. So, and this is a really quick mission. We can do this in like no time.
Welcome to the first day of shooting, darling. We need to transform you into the biggest movie star the bird world has ever seen. You need to become a diva. That's why I've called for a press conference here on our moonset. You need to get out there in front of the cameras and electrify the public, darling. Get them really up and going for your movies. Once you've got them going crazy, come back here and we'll show off our new prop. That's right. We'll unveil our new movie prop to the masses.
All right. Hello? Let's be famous. Is that a Kirby hat? It is a Kirby hat. It's a mod. I actually have a couple of mods installed. I've got a couple of levels. We could probably do those too later, but like, I've got a couple levels. I've got the Kirby hat. And I got something Wind Waker related, but I don't even remember what I have all installed. I haven't really messed with my mods very much.
I'm telling you, this young girl here is the next hot thing, guaranteed. Look at how street smart this diva is. She's standing in this sinister alleyway right next to some potential wrongdoers. Danger is her middle name, and she's not afraid to step outside of her comfort zone. Make sure you join her fan club. DJ Grooves out.
God. Like, Master Shadow, you can say that it looks adorable on her, but this whole fucking game is adorable, let's be honest. This is a very sweet game. Very wholesome. I love it.
Not everything.
Oh, okay, all I got is the two curse badges. Guess what? I don't need to get. That means I can farm pawns better.
Now, darling, I have to mention this. Cooking show hosts have a terrible track record of getting angry and swearing on the screen. Try not to use the P word, okay?
Oh, hello, Chuck. I just realized that you were in the chat.
He throws that word around a lot. It'll get him in trouble someday. Until then, let's keep our show clean. Hello, viewers! Even the biggest celebrities have to eat. And I've got with me the biggest celebrity of them all. Now tell us, darling, what kind of condiments do you like on your tuna sandwiches?
What kind of... Typically, I'd actually say mayo, because mayo on tuna is actually really good. But because it's a funnier result, I'm going to say Peck.
Darling! I mean, fellow viewers, look at the mouth on this young girl. She's really something.
Shoot! Get out of this endorsement as soon as you can before the old ones watching TV notice what just happened.
Adorable. So where's the other one? Oh, it's over here.
As she beats these hard-boiled card players at their own game on her first try. This game is easy to understand, darling. You just guess which number of card the other player is holding from 1 to 10. Which card do you think he's holding, darling? Wow, fantastic, incredible! The answer is indeed 3. Folks at home, you have just witnessed the stunning intuition of a true star! Make sure you join her fan club, DJ!
Max Devo status!
The audience is going crazy!
This is a good game. So... actually... what if I don't end the stream, I just end the recording, and we play some more of this game, just without LSLP? Just because I want to show off some of the other mods that I have. Or I want to try to show off some of the other mods I have. Because we have reached the hour mark. Okay, yeah. So we've reached the hour mark, so I'm gonna stop the recording. But, we'll keep playing.